I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why? Can you tell me why I'm down, yeah? No friends of mine, no friends of mine around, yeah. Now I'm thinking I might have caught the June blues. Yeah, I wanna drown myself inside the juice. Yeah, you know I keep on running from the truth. Is that not? I'm just a lonely fucking you. Now I know.
So I'll be completely honest, a lot of things have changed since I last uploaded. Basically, I wasn't doing extremely well in some of my classes, so I wanted to take the extra time in order to get my GPA back up. And now where everything is all great. But today we're gonna be taking a look at what a typical day in my life at film school is like. And I don't know why I do this, but on Mondays my schedule is pretty much just like lifts back to back with things that I had to do. I don't know, it's a good way to get back into the week because often I can be very sluggish on the weekend, but that's a video for another day. But right now it's about 8:30, and basically, I have an assignment for one of my classes called Intro to Studio Production, where we get to actually work in my school's TV studio. So I have to go there in order to work on a graphic for one of my projects. So without further ado, why don't we get to it, shall we?
I might lose my mind, waking when the sun's down, riding all these highs, waiting for the calm down. Walk these streets with me, I'm doing decently. Just glad that I can breathe.
Hi, Jacqueline. How are you doing today?
I'm feeling early.
I know. It's just part of my charm, you know?
Yeah.
So this is Studio B. It's where we shoot all of our class projects for Intro to Studio Television. And also where a lot of other Emerson productions are held, too. But yeah, we basically got the lighting grid up here. And the different color cycloramas, so that way we can project these LEDs onto it. You know what? It's better if I just show you rather than telling you. So these are all the programmed lights that we have right now. So if I just click this, then these will turn on, which is very, very cool. And if I turn this off and I turn this on, then these will turn on. I think this is actually the lighting setup that I'm gonna be using for my project.
So that worked out pretty damn well.
Over here is where we have the control room, where the switcher, Chiron, and like the rest of the post-production stuff operates.
We're doing like live TV rather than scripted. Well, I mean, I guess some live TV is also scripted, but primarily we're doing like live TV rather than like series-based content, you know, like The Flash or all those other like sitcom type videos, you know? I guess sitcoms are also live. The point being is that this type of TV is like live, so there's no editing that is required, which is kinda handy, but also kinda stressful because you're preparing for this one specific shoot. But just as long as you do enough preparation, like what I'm doing right now, everything will turn out fine, you know? Also, just a quick disclaimer, I'm kinda like fighting something right now, so like my throat is just a teensy bit sore, but not too much. Everything else is really fine.
It's all right to not be fine. On your own.
You can do it now. Hey, graphic done. Well, that was extremely productive indeed. And I'll be completely honest, I was not able to get enough breakfast for today, so lunch sounds pretty dang good right now, so I'm gonna go do that.
I'm shaking, drinking all this coffee.
I will say that food on campus is not that bad. COVID, last year's food was like extremely weird because it was like packaged in like weird type of like containers, but this time it's like all you can eat. It's pretty good. Although nothing as good as what I can make with my own two hands, you know? Always steal a little treat whenever you get the chance.
Alright, I just came back to my suite because I had a headache for a little bit, so I just took some Tylenol. I took it easy just for the last couple hours. But right now it's about 3:30, and I should probably get going because I have to go get my COVID test and then go to my cultural and economics class at 4. So much to do, so little time.
Show me how to make a cake, bro. Doing that, put everything I never stake, bro. Since it's just the time. Alright, so I just got my COVID test and I'm actually making pretty good time. It's only around like 3:35. What I'm gonna do is go to like my classroom's studies facility and then probably just get some more homework done, because why not? There's always more homework down the line.
Here's what he said. Hi everyone. Earlier today.
So that was interesting. Apparently, my professor emailed us and said that he wasn't coming into class today because he might have been in contact with somebody with COVID. I hope he is doing very well, but I kind of just spent the last half an hour in there just working on homework and also watching a lot of YouTube. But for now, I gotta get back to my dorm because I'm gonna be on a Zoom call with my friend Eliza. I'm just gonna talk about her script that she wrote because I wanna be in development. This is honestly a very good exercise. Also, for F's sake, it's friggin' nighttime right now. Alright, there we go. I should be able to hear you. What's going on today, Lisa? Yeah, peace in the east. Alright, well, that was pretty... Well, I'm gonna get this mic from the way. Alright, well, that was pretty dang fun. I don't know, there's always something really cool about being able to, like, work with people about their ideas and then just, like, put your own little spin on it. You know, it's pretty dang cool. That's all I gotta say. So as right now, it's about 6:45, and I need to go get some food because, man, I am famished. And after that, I have a meeting with some people who run EIV, which is basically our school's biggest student-run organization, about a project that me and my team are currently working on. But I probably won't disclose too much information about that because I wanted to keep it very special. But no, I definitely need food. My God, I need food.
Yo.
What's up? I freaking love life sometimes, you know? It ain't my fault you keep turning me on. It ain't my fault you got me so gone. It ain't my fault I'm not leaving alone. It ain't my fault you keep turning me on. Alright, so I had to like eat and run and stuff like that because I got distracted by my friend Aaron. Aaron, why'd you do this to me? Nah, I'm kidding, bro. I love you. Love you like a godfather. Yeah, I'm going to a meeting for one of my school's biggest student orgs right now. And we're gonna be able to talk about projects and stuff like that, which is gonna be sick. So without further ado, let's go. So if I put your hands where my eyes can't see, then you're the one who's got a hold on me. I saw it. I can be responsible. It ain't my fault.
I'm getting cyberbullied.
Cyberbullied.
Cyberbullied. Cyberbullied.
It's all right though because I'm recording this, so that way I'll report it.
Dude,
I'll report
I'm getting canceled for cyberbullying.
You're getting canceled on ya.
All right, we just got done with the meeting, but the main point of these workshops is to refine our ideas and also to work on our marketing campaigns, which will become very useful when we're actually going into production. Right now, we're kind of in the development phase, so which means that we're still workshopping our ideas, making storyboards and stuff like that, and preparing for the inevitable time when we actually go into production. But that won't be for like another year or so, which I know is a long time, but we want to make sure that our project is as good as it can possibly be, so we're more than happy with waiting for a little bit longer. That and also, I'm going to be in the Netherlands next semester, so basically going into production during the spring would not be ideal because I would not be physically here. So yeah, there are a lot of different layers to this project, but it's honestly really fun working with the people at EIV and also with my friends, so I couldn't ask for anything better. So on this happy note, I think I'm gonna end the video right here, but for all who stayed, thank you very much. You are extremely nice, and if you have anything that you'd like me to cover otherwise, leave in the comments below and I will happily make a video about it. So I hope you all have been doing extremely well, and I'll see you in the next video. Hope you have a very nice day. It ain't my fault.